माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, माय डियर एस्ट्रो फ्रेंड्स, गुड इवनिंग। दिस इज योर जेके फ्रॉम जेके एस्ट्रो। टुडेज टॉपिक इज बृहन्नंदी नाडी रेट्रो प्लैनेट्स। दिस इज माय थर्ड वीडियो। दिस इज ऑल बेसिक्स। हु आर नॉट सीन टू वीडियोस, प्लीज सी दैट सो दैट यू विल हैव अ कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ दिस वीडियो। See, in retroplanets, usually, what is the effect? First of all, what is the retro? See, if a man just walks and behind his child is coming, so naturally, he will just turn back and see what happened to the child. Or a newly married couple, husband walks front and that lady walks behind, so he will just out of anxiety will see behind and see whether wife is following or not. So all retroplanets will see behind, that we'll see afterwards. Here retroplanet, it acts opposite to its nature. That is the first point we have to understand. Retro vakra, that means what? You see, instead of direct motion means what everybody does. This is vakra, means he will do unusual things. One. Second is according. This is according to the planets. What are the planets in a direct motion usually do? It does. So in vakra state, in a retrograde state, it will do opposite things. One, if the planet is exalted and vakra, it loses its exaltation. If a planet is deviated, if it is vakra, it loses its deviation. Another thing is, see, in Nadi we all know 159, 212 and 3711 and other things. Here, this vakra planet has got a special effect. Even though the ordinary, in a direct motion planets have got a 12th aspect, it is a very weak aspect. But here, this vakra planet has got a special aspect, that is the 12th aspect. That is a 50% more. So these vakra planets, we have to, when we consider the vakra planets, we have to be very careful about it. Because why? This, whenever, whatever the vakra planets, that karakatvas, see, in the first half of life, some vakra planets will give a boost to a man. In second, the last part of his life, it will push him down. Sometimes, first part of life, it will push that man down, and second part of life, it will push him up. And in vakra planets, some karakatvas will be lost. For example, Jupiter is vakra, maybe childbirth problem, or if the children are there, no use from the children, or financial problem, or some guru, a problem with some guru, with gurus generally. In some karakatvas will be spoiled, and in any part of his life, this is sure that whatever the planets represent the body part, that body part will become a problem. Some problem will come to that body part of the problem. For example, Jupiter, some brain problem may come, or liver problem will come. If the liver problem has come, the brain problem won't come. If the brain problem has come, liver problem won't come. Something like that. And Of course, we have to see the other parameters also. If any Shubhagraha is aspecting, or any supporting planet is aspecting, and any no bad planets aspect, and so many other considerations are there to decide on that. But it will give. But how severe it will give, or only for part of life it will give, or the full life it will give, all these things, and which part it will give, all those things depends upon the position and other aspects. You know, we know very well, in Nadi, no planet will act alone. It will act as a cluster. So, and again, one more information. Since this retro planet, what will happen? This is actually, it is not in Brihadarandhra Nadi, but some astrologers, Nadi astrologers, they are doing this in Tamil Nadu. This, you have to check in your horoscopes and then get the confirmation. What happens is, see, for example, Jupiter becomes retro in Capricorn. Now, Jupiter in transit, Jupiter is in Capricorn. It means what? So, during that particular period, whenever the transit Jupiter is on Vakra Jupiter, that at that time it loses its Vakratvas. Same way, when a transit Jupiter was in a Sagittarius, after some time the transit Jupiter is going to Sagittarius. At that time also, this Jupiter, Vakra Jupiter, will lose his Vakra. Same way, when the Jupiter is in Meena, that means it loses his, that natal planet that loses its Vakra. It means any planet, when it transiting in his own house, in the natal chart, that planet is Vakra, then it loses its Vakratvas. And if on the Vakra natal planet, if the transit planet, that particular transit planet, if it is Mars, Mars, if it is Jupiter, Jupiter, then this Vakratvas will go. Here, Sun won't become Vakra, Moon won't become Vakra. And we know Rahu Ketu always Vakras. So, apart from four planets, the other planets will become Vakra, depends upon the position from the Sun. This we all know. Now, apart from this, during Parivartana we have seen. So, now we will go and see the charts. See here, Jupiter is Vakra in Capricorn. It means what? It loses its deviation. That means Jupiter loses its deviation, means Jupiter will give full thing. Whatever the Jupiter's karakatva was, it will give in with full effect. Next we will see. So another thing is, it will see the 12th, if there is a planet is there, it would have influenced that with the 12th aspect. Next we will see. See, you will see the a chart, we'll understand. See here, a sannyasi becomes a vanaisar. What happens is, Jupiter is exalted there. But even though it is an exalted Jupiter, what happens? Because of his retro, it loses his exaltation. We all know, in Nadi, Jupiter means Jiva, that person. It will indicate that male person. So, because it is deviated, that person is, that his personality has become very weak. He is not an exalted person, he is a deviated person. Okay. Now, this deviated person is actually, see, Jivakaraka is aspecting Ketu. Ketu means Jnanakaraka. So, because Jupiter is aspecting Jnanakaraka, this person becomes a sannyasi. Now, Venus is aspecting Mars, Moon. Venus means engulfs. Moon means cheater. See, we all know the story of a moon, how it takes away Tara from Jupiter. When Jupiter came for a religious ceremony and he enjoyed with Tara, and then because of that union, Mercury is born. Even Mercury is born, Tara refused to go to Jupiter. She wanted to be with the moon, and with lot of persuasion from other gods, then Tara returned to Jupiter. So this is the mythological story. So here, what it denotes, moon is the cheater, and moon not only cheater, you see, he has got lot of karakatvas. Here for this chart purpose, we are taking one of the karakatvas. We have to handle it very, because it's a very sensitive matter, we have to handle it with a lot of caution. So because Venus and Moon is connected, these young girls are not a good character girls. They will deceive or cheat or do anything. Characterless girls. And this Jupiter, with the 12th aspect, special aspect, it moves towards the Venus. That means when it moves towards the Venus, what happens is he will become a womanizer. So first part of life he was a sannyasi, second part of life he became a womanizer. Now we'll see opposite thing. His womanizer becomes a sannyasi. Here we again the Jupiter, exalted Jupiter, because of retro position, he became a debilitated Jupiter. Is a weak person. So that weak person, see, along with that, Moon is there, Venus is there. See, already we have seen what is the effect of Venus and Moon combination. Here, very close combination in one house, it is there. So very strong combination. Not good, very strong combination. Here what happens is, again, one more thing is that Venus means young girls, we have seen, and Moon is also, apart from cheetah, Moon is also married woman after a childbirth, they Moon denotes them. So these ladies are closely associated with Jupiter, that is a Jiva. So he was a womanizer. Then afterwards, change of mind. So what he does, he moves towards the Jnanakaraka. Ketu is there, so he moves towards the Jnanakaraka. So because he moves to the Jnanakaraka, it is he becomes a saintly person. So see this effect, how this retro effect changes a person, this extreme or that extreme. Let us see now. See, retro planet effect on aspected planet. Here what happens is, the Saturn is retro. Saturn means destiny. What all the things you got it for, from God. That is a destiny that you can't change. Here in a nadi, Jupiter means self. Jupiter means Jiva. Saturn means destiny. So here Jupiter means your efforts, your desires, all these things. But Saturn is there, it is a destiny. It is an inner desire. It will come automatically to you. So this Saturn is having an aspect of Sun. So Sun means government. So this gentleman became a MLA for first time. Because Saturn is retro, one more thing I want to tell you. When a planet becomes retro, it gives is full whatever the karakatva it wants to give, it will give full with a lot of force. It will give, it will expand its energy. The retro thing will expand its energy. So Saturn, it's in own house, very strong. And now because see here, only exalted deviation, only the things will change. In a whole house, it will give a more a strength, and it aspects the with the retrograde effect on Sun. If it is not a retro, it is ordinary MLA, would have become MLA and keep quiet. Because of the retro effect, suddenly, because retro will give sudden things, it will make you suddenly go up, suddenly come down also. So what happens is Saturn gives a sudden push and will become a chief minister. Is a real chart, and is one of the Tamil Nadu chief ministers horoscope. So retro planet, what we understand here, sudden up it will give or sudden fall it will give. Because already we have seen is Saturn, the first half of life was a very downward position. Not Saturn, any retro planet, first half of life is a down position, second half will go up. First half is up position, second half will come down. So do that part of life, whichever planet denotes, that part of life will happen like that. Here Saturn destiny we have seen, Jupiter Jiva we see. So it is more connected to this kind of effect. So next, so retro planet gets here. Here Saturn actually connects with Mars. Mars Saturn combination is not a good, even in Nadi, even in a traditional astrology. What happens is Mars means dispute, Mars means quarrel, Mars means enmity. So in his professional area, the native faces all this problem, enmity, dispute and quarrel. Because of that, he is not happy in his professional area. So Saturn, what happens is, moves towards the Jupiter. Because retro. So what happens is, Jupiter is a noble person, comes and help the Saturn. See, Jupiter is also, see, if you take it as a Jupiter as a Jiva Karaka, is a double role here. Jupiter, if Jiva Karaka, if we take, Jupiter connects the Saturn, profession, Jupiter connects the Mars, dispute and enmity. And when Saturn moves towards Jupiter, so what happens is Saturn, Jupiter becomes a noble person, he comes for the help, and because of that, the tension in his professional area solved. Now, another thing we are seeing. See here, twins born with half an hour gap, and first child survived, second child expired after few months. Why it happened? Lagna is same. Of course, we are not taking Lagna in the Nadi, especially BNN. In some other Nadi they are taking. Here what I am trying to tell is, even though Lagna is same, the child, all planetary position are same, the first child survived, second child expired. Why? We have to see now. Now we will see. See, when the first child was born, see Rahu here, 29 degrees, we have to note down that. So when the first child was born, Jupiter, the Jiva, was in a direct motion. So it moves towards Capricorn and other things, it is not moving towards Rahu. So the first child survived. Rahu means here Kala Purusha's mouth. All Jivas goes to Kala Purusha's mouth. Big hill, serpent. So all Jivas goes to that big serpent's mouth. It is swallowing. So here Jupiter escapes. Here, next check, second child, what happens is Jupiter is a retro, it becomes retro. So what happens is Jupiter is moving to Kalapurusha's mouth, where dog is waiting to swallow Jupiter. So because of that, second child is dead. So with this, I end this video. Next video, we'll see grouping of planets and planetary exchange, that is Parivartana, and their effects and other things. See, this is my third video. If you have not seen the two videos on this BNN, please see, then only you can follow. See, for it's all basics. Just for some people ask me to post this kind of videos, Nadi, so that I'm just posting this kind of video, basic videos. Please see, if you like it, please don't forget to subscribe. If you subscribe, that encourages me. If you like it, please press the like button and bell button also, so that you will get the notification of my second videos. Apart from that, please share your videos. Knowledge is to be shared. I am sharing my knowledge the same way you share this knowledge also among your friends. Thank you.